I speak with a fair amount of joy, happiness and glee. Bunny's behavior exemplifies how an ideal son should be.
Allow me to speak thus. Indeed, it does. Very lucky we are. Bunny is a star. Him I am praising. He is amazing.
To speak without doubt, I ought. I am nothing of the sort. I can very clearly see you two have a tendency to exaggerate. For my next words, do wait. Even if I make a cup of tea, you two say with glee how wonderful it is. I am not in a state of bliss. You embarrass me, Mater. You too, Pater.